we've finally figured out drug abuse doesn't cause mental health problems. Mental health problems cause drug abuse. And if you don't detect the anxiety in children early and deal with it and treat it, you increase exponentially the prospect that they're going to be, in fact, find themselves susceptible to what's happening in the community.